Hey everyone, it's Yosef again. Just wanted you guys to watch my video that my classmates and I made about a year ago. So this is a video about how to give children cleaning and also some fluoride treatment. So try to find out where I'm at. Make sure to watch the bloopers at the end and give it a thumbs up. Hope you guys enjoy, okay?
It should be the goal of every healthcare professional to provide optimal oral health care for infants, children, and adolescents. A large component of this approach is through dental prophylaxis and periodic oral health assessments. Microbial plaque is a primary etiological factor in caries and periodontal disease. And while it may be possible to remove plaque using mechanical oral hygiene aids, many patients do not have the motivation or skill to maintain a plaque-free state for extended periods of time. And so professional reinforcements are required for optimal results.
Hi, I'm Dr. Rifka, and we're gonna be cleaning your teeth, making sure that they're extra shiny and squeaky clean. So this is my toothbrush. We're gonna be brushing your teeth. Okay, it's like a spinning toothbrush and it's gonna tickle with little vibration. So it's gonna feel like a little tickle. Do you wanna feel?
Is it going to make me hurt?
No, it's just gonna tickle. You wanna try yourself? See,
it's soft.
Yeah, it's really soft. We're gonna brush your teeth and we're gonna massage your gums. And I have a special toothpaste right here. Do you wanna give it a smell? It smells like bubble gum.
Is it going to hurt my stomach?
No.
Can I swallow it?
So at the end, when we're all done, there's a cup right there with water. You're gonna spit it all out when we're done, okay?
Okay.
What is fluoride? Fluoride is a natural mineral found throughout nature within some foods and also found in our drinking water. So fluoride varnish provides extra protection against tooth decay when used in addition to brushing. Fluoride varnish is a pale gel that sets quickly when applied to children's teeth using a brush and has a fruity smell. Scientific studies have shown that fluoride varnish gives added protection to teeth against decay when used in addition to brushing teeth regularly with fluoride toothpaste. Fluoride also helps prevent cavities by concentrating in the growing bones and developing teeth of children, helping to harden the enamel on baby and adult teeth before they emerge.
Hi, Jenna. How are you doing today?
Hi, I'm good.
So today we're going to do your fluoride varnish, and it's going to protect your teeth from cavities. Do you know anything about that?
No, what's in that?
It's a fluoride and it's kind of sweet and it's going to be a little sticky on your teeth.
Okay.
You're going to like it.
Okay, it won't hurt?
It's not going to hurt you, no.
Okay.
So now I have to dry out your teeth with the gauze and then I can apply the fluoride varnish on your teeth. It's very soft and it's going to be fine.
Okay.
Cruella de Vil.
So all done. How does it feel?
It's so sticky.
Yeah, it is. Like, do you feel any like anything?
Different? My teeth are strong now.
Yeah, it's gonna get strong. Now remember, with death in your teeth, you can't eat and like drink hot drinks for about like 2 hours.
Okay.
That would be good.
Hi, I'm Dr. Rifka, and we're going to be cleaning your teeth. We're going to be making sure that they're extra sweet and clean and super... Damn, I can't...
Talk so...
Hi, I'm Dr. Rifka. We're going to be cleaning your teeth today so they can be extra shiny and squeaky clean.